Hello, I'm Cameron Mackintosh in London at the wonderful Prince Edward Theatre. And I just wanted to say to all my friends in Australia, I'm so thrilled that my new production of Phantom of the Opera, which is opening in the Opera House this September, is doing so fantastically well. In fact, I'm so thrilled, I would like to present another little surprise for you.
Spot, Cameron.
Oh,
thank
yes.
you.
This is the wondrous Zizi Stralen. So Zizi, of course, is the wonderful star of Mary Poppins here in London, which is going to open very shortly.
I feel it's more practically perfect than it was before.
Darling, with your blessing, I am thrilled. What's really exciting is that in exactly a year's time, I am going to reopen Mary Poppins at the Lyric Theatre in Sydney with a whole new cast. I'm sorry to say, darling, I know you've always wanted to go to Sydney.
I brought my bag.
And that's why you brought your bag. I know. I'm afraid you're going to be very busy here. We've got to find a whole new cast out there, and we're going to start doing that in just a couple of weeks' time. Australia has a very strong connection with Mary Poppins.
P.L. Travers lived and worked there, is that right?
She did. She started off as an actress in the Old Theatre Royal in Sydney. Do you realise it is nearly 12 years since you were last there in Sydney?
Time flies.
So do you. Goodbye, or should I say g'day?
Spit spot.